Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Buddha Man coming to you guys with a double bundle pack opening, man. So this time last year, Game Changer bundle came out, Ultimate bundle came out. You get 10 gold or better. You know what I'm saying? So I bought 10 packs, 10 gold or better, 100 chances at an elite card. Last year, when I was just trying to build a team as quickly as possible, pulling elites was, my chance of pulling elites last year at the beginning of the Madden was pretty good. I want to say that my pack luck was on, it was on smoking. It wasn't a full flame, full fuego, but it was smoking, right? This year, I've opened up a probably a good amount of about 150 packs. It's not a lot. Not a lot. Last year I was already around the 300 to 400 range around this time. But I was waiting on the game changers or the ultimate packs. Game changers came out first. I said, you know what? Forget it. You know what I'm saying? Let me go ahead and splurge this $100, get these two bundles, and we're gonna call it a day. Well, so here is a. Here's what I'm doing. So I'm opening up packs and I'm like, I'm going slow because I just want to be excited. I want to be excited for these packs whenever I get my elite. You know what I'm saying? Give me one elite per pack, I'd be happy. Last year I got like one elite per pack almost, and my team went from garbage to on point. I was able to, go right into head to heads. This year I'm taking a different approach. I'm just trying to get as much money, as much coins as possible so that when all these regular cards start to drop, which the price isn't too bad right now, but when they start to drop, when newer cards start to come out, I can go ahead and build my squad up for, a good budget squad up for cheap. So now that I just want coins, right? I'm like, give me the elites so I can sell them. I'm selling everything. I sell golds, I sell silvers, I sell bronzes. I've been doing a little bit of the Man of the Month, but not too many. So I'm just selling everything. But I'm already five packs in, no elites. 50 chances at an elite, I have zero, right? I get zero. So I'm like, man, please don't tell me I've just wasted my money. Oh, first elite? Ah, oh, nope. It's a doggone puzzle piece. This puzzle piece in particular was going for 5,000 to 6,000. It wasn't crazy, but of course I sold it because I'm just trying to get my money up. So I'm rather upset at this point. I just have this feeling that I'm not gonna get any elites. You know what I mean? I'm another puzzle piece. I believe this one was only going for 2 or 3K. So I'm seven packs in. The only two elites that I get are puzzle pieces. Their total came out to, and another, okay, we heating up. 85 Clay Matthews. Now, Clay Matthews, could he start on my team? Of course. My team is full of golds. I'm just doing the solo challenges right now. I got a full gold team. I'm just selling everything. So at the time of this video, Clay Matthews was going for 30K. I was happy about that. So I was like, that's another 30K. I'm at what, 250 something thousand coins right now. If I don't sell anything else, that'll give me 280,000. I get these Falcons jerseys, gold Falcons jerseys. They was only going for like 3K, but I'm gonna sell them anyway because I don't like Falcons jerseys. I'm a Cowboys fan. So I'm just going through. And I want to say I got one more pack to go. And I'm looking for the flash of red, the fireworks, the new animations. And I'm just getting nothing. I'm getting jack diddly squat. Now, I'm not saying that my pack luck is on these other YouTubers and Twitch guys who've opened thousands of packs already. But I'm just like, damn, I have 10 chances at an opportunity to get an elite. I want to say this is our last pack right here before we get to the bundle toppers. The bundle toppers are five gold or better. cards. So in total, I have 500. Not, I'm tripping. I have, yep, two bundle toppers right here. In total, I have 110 chances at an elite card. And once y'all get to the end of this, and it's coming up, first topper all goes. I have 110 chances at getting an elite, and I end up with one elite card and two elite pieces. Game changing bundle didn't do me no justice, man. I'm upset. I sell everything, but at the end of the day, man, not happy. Game changer bundles was on Icebox, and yeah, man, that's just it. It's Buddha here, man. Stay tuned for the next video.